Hello, in this question, we have to find the particular solution. Let D is equal to D.